In Brazil, we don't cook with spice on the pan. We make the spice on a table. This is the base of our culture. Everything that you're going to eat in Brazil, they're going to bring some farofa or some cassava fry. Your eyes eat first than your mouth. Brazilian people like the simple things with flavor.
It's hard to pick the least favorite part. Everything was delicious. I loved all the drinks and all the food, so I would definitely recommend it to anyone.
I'm Chef Simone Almeida. Welcome to Cooking in Rio.